knows you the best?
I would say my husband.
Your husband? Who knows you the best?
My dad.
Your dad? Who knows you the best?
Me, myself, and I.
You, yourself, and I?
Myself, yeah.
Yourself? Now, let me ask you guys this question. Those who said somebody else besides yourself, do they know all your dirty little secrets?
Oh, hell no.
No way, right? No way. No way. So who knows you the best?
Yourself.
Yourself. Damn right, it's yourself. You know yourself the best. And I take that from consideration when my mother was telling me, don't go to school, do this. And I said, you know what, Ma? You just don't understand, right? Have you guys ever told your parents, you're like, you don't understand. And you're like, they mean well, but they really don't know you. They don't know the way you think. They don't. They don't know who your friends are. They don't know what you feel inside. They don't know your dreams. So who knows you the best? Yourself. You're the only one who knows yourself the best. Nobody else. It's yourself. Not your mother, not your father. It's just yourself. So if you see that, if you see that vision right there, and you see you can do something, let me tell you something. It happened already. That vision that you see right there, it's already there. It's just up to you to choose to go get it. It's there. It's there. Have